Hi there, it's Professor Monty. Let's talk about solving exponential equations when we have the same base. All right, so we've got a property that says if b to the x equals b to the y, so the bases are the same. Well, if these are equal, the exponents must be the same. And that's the property we're going to use. If I can get the bases equal, we know the exponents must be equal. And so here's the steps. Get the bases equal, set the exponents equal to each other, and then just solve what we have left. Let me show you a couple examples. So I've got 3 to the x plus 4 equals 9. If I can get both of these sides to have the same base, I can use this property. Well, here I've got 3 to the x plus 4, and over here I know 9 can be written as 3 to the second power. And so since both bases are the same, I can ignore them and just say, well, if the bases are the same, the exponents must also be equal. I'm not dividing both sides by 3, anything like that. I'm just using this property, saying, hey, if these are equal to each other and the bases are the same, well, then the exponents must equal. And now I can just solve this, and that's my answer. And notice if I plug that in, negative 2 plus 4 is 2, 3 to the 2 is 9, it does check. So that's the idea. This one a little bit harder, because I've got 4 to the x, well, 4 to the second 16, but 4 to the third, 64. So I can't, it's not a, just a nice 4 to some power that I can see some whole number. But both 4 and 32 are powers of 2. So what I can do is I can say, hey, this 4 is really 2 to the second, and 32, 2, 4, 8, 16, 32. It's 2 to the fifth. Well, and remember here, power to power, I just multiply those. So that's 2 to the 2x equals 2 to the 5th. Now I can use the property again. If these two sides are equal and they both have the same base, they can only happen if the exponents are equal. So I know from there 2x equals 5. Again, not dividing by 2 using that property. And now I just divide both sides by 2. I get x equals 5 halves. And that's my answer. Okay, so get the bases to be the same, then the exponents have to be equal. Solve from there, it'll make it nice and simple.